Hey there, everyone. How's it going? Char, Mr. D's here. We all know that in less than 24 hours, Battlefield 6, the next installment of the Battlefield series, is going to be announced. But I don't know if you guys have noticed, but on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, even here on Steam, and on the Steam pages, if you look at the cover pages of Battlefield 4, Battlefield 1, Battlefield 5, maybe Battlefield 3, let's see. If you go to their store pages, you'll see everything is being decoded and encoded, or this glitchy effect is being applied on top of every single game. All the last three subsequent games, at least, from Battlefield 4, 1, and 5. Not Hardline. Everyone hates Hardline. Just kidding. That's a running joke on this channel. But they're prepping for something. And look, if you play... Something's going down. Something is totally going down. And we don't know for a fact what it is. So but also, I noticed that if you hit play now in all the other games, you'll see that everything's distorted, decoded, and everything. It's just interesting to see what is going on. Even Battlefield 5 has it, this text and everything. And I don't know about you guys, hopefully I'm not going down the rabbit hole, but if you open up the game, Battlefield 5 has significantly changed its color scheme as well to match what it seems to be more like Battlefield, the next Battlefield thing, this whole entire glitchy system going. Does this point towards the game having an in-game content kind of thing? Here we go. The splash screen has totally changed, oddly enough. That's so interesting. And if we try that with Battlefield 4, well, what's this? Same thing. You can hear sounds. You can probably make out some sounds of an Osprey. That helicopter I was talking about in the previous Battlefield video. What is going on? Seriously. We have less than 24 hours left before the game comes, the reveal for Battlefield 6 comes out, and we're having these awesome kind of little reveals going down. And if you go into also even the Origin store, you'll see everything is glitched. And speaking about Origin and EA, if you go to their respective Twitter accounts, you'll see as of yesterday, it's weird, their profile picture, their banner has just become distorted over and over until finally they put all systems offline, system rebooting, loading 10%. What does it mean? 10% of what? The reveal is going down within under 24 hours, and we still have 10%. Is this 10% until the alpha? Is this 10% to something? And the fact that all the games have different splash screens showing this glitchy texture, does this mean that we're going to have an in-game kind of event going down across the games, or is it just going to be after reveal happens we're going to finally get the trailer? I want to know from you in the comments below. And also, I want to remind you guys that I finally went ahead and decided that we're going to be doing a live reveal watch party here on YouTube on the gaming channel. So don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and I'll be live streaming, interacting with you guys, hyping up, and the whole entire YouTube live stream actually starts at, I believe, about at 7 a.m. Okay, so I guess I'm going to be starting at 6 a.m. 6 a.m. PST, or 6:30 a.m. PST, to watch this live stream. We're going to be playing some Battlefield 4, probably some Battlefield 1 as we get warmed up. And then we're just going to get hyped up for the Battlefield stream. And going back to the Twitter page, it just occurred to me that maybe we just know that the next reveal for the Battlefield game has no tagline. There's no 2-1-1 hardline or any kind of like tagline for the game itself. It just is Battlefield for now. And we know it's going to be a live service game, but what is the name, the title? I don't know. We still don't know at this point. All signs point to a near future or a near modern modern kind of game. And you know, this I'm not going to discuss that in this game, in this video, but I'd like to open a conversation down below in the comments. I want to hear what you guys are saying. Also, it just occurred to me, man, look at this. DICE, even DICE has changed their logo to something glitchy and everything, and so has EA Electronic Arts. But they haven't really digressed to that altered glitchy kind of look of their thing. Nevertheless, while we're here on Twitter, might as well flex a little and show off what I got. You guys can follow me on Twitter. Of course, I'll be tweeting about the game and everything else. Also, I tweet out funny stuff as usual. Nevertheless, the Sharms Feast signing out. If you want, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you guys tomorrow and to the live stream. Peace.